trapped in Wonderland, wandering around Wonderland, wondering how to escape Wonderland. I'm traveling down a wormhole, looking for the way out of Wonderland, wondering how to get out of Wonderland. Wandering around Wonderland, wondering how to get out of Wonderland, wandering around Wonderland, wondering how to get out of Wonderland. I'm wandering around the ball in Space Island, wondering how to get off the ball in Space Island. Which way do you gotta go to get off ball in Space Island? What's the way out of here? What's the quickest way to get out of here? How do you get out of here? How do you get out of here? Are we in a fishbowl? Why are we sitting here, stuck here still, chilling here? Let's all get out of here, get out of the fishbowl. Find a bigger fishbowl out there somewhere else. It's time to get out of here now. Like a clown and around on Clown Ball Island. Now's a good time to go check out the ground out there everywhere. There's gotta be people everywhere out there, living out there, everywhere, everywhere. Everywhere, 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 everywhere. When you know the stars are the ground, you know you're not flying in space at all, on a ball at all. Don't be flying in space, you're not on a ball at all. You can't go everywhere there in your chair right there. You're not flying everywhere in space right there in your chair. Check it out, man, you're not on the ground yet, are you? Are you grounding out yet? Ground out on the ground, get down on the ground. Ground out on the ground, stay down on the ground, level out, level out. Level out, level out, there is no gravity, there is no gravity. You know what keeps you on the ground? You keep you on the ground. You're not flying in space, that's why you don't go flying off into space. Cause you're not flying in space on a ball. Just the light moves in a fucking circle, and it makes all the fucking stars that are shit on the ground move in a fucking circle. Da-dee-da-dee. Time to get down off the ball now. Everybody wake up now. Look at Orion's belt and tell me that's not man-made, for fuck's sake. Just look at that shit. Tell me that's not fucking man-made. That's the fucking pyramids. That's Orion's great sword. Right below it. That's the great Egyptian museum. Don't be a fool. Look at a map. Can you look at a map? Can you compare the Nile to the Milky Way and find out that they're the same?